Over the weekend was the second annual Muslim Day at Darien Lake, organized by ICNA, the Islamic Circle of North America. It's a beautiful sunny day filled with great food and rides. 1,200 Muslims from Rochester, Syracuse, and Buffalo decided to come out this year to have fun with their family and friends. There's a special area for all the Muslims in the park to come together and pray. And local halal restaurants provided the fresh food. If you weren't able to make it this year, be sure to participate in this event next year. For more information on events in the community, head to our website, www.wnymuslims.org.